You poor little thing. Yes, yes, how tiny and frail are we. But if your heart is yet sincere, your sins will be forgiven. Now is the chance. Demonstrate your sincerity to me. You seek indulgence? Then tell me of your transgression. Your sin has been forgiven. May your contrition be sincere and enduring. We must never forget our sins.
We meet again, kind traveler. This is my workshop. In your tongue, I believe I will be called a blacksmith. I create all manner of equipment using an ancient technique unique to my people. Normally, I only cater to a very select few. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain that they will please you.